Just surrender. I don't want a teabag and...
We did good.
Is that a good... Don't you think you can hide? Call me! Call me! Okay, I got it! Something's here. Hello? Mommy? Oh. Wait, I've never had a mom.
Target lock status, red. Sucks. Continuing perimeter.
Bring it. Where was I? Right, being scared.
Excellent.
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way, because our mission here has only just begun. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertebra.
Sure.
Simply throw one to the ground. Once you're aboard, use them.
Thank you, Elder. I'll make good use.
I expect that you will. Now, I'm sure... An even greater talent. By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Vance's recon team, according to our scribes. The reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for it. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously.
Uh-huh. Anything you need, Elder? You just say the word.
I want you to get out there and become our...
Sure.
You seem to have a vested interest in... If you discover a way in, any questions, Knight?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well.
Elder.
Questions, Knight?
Can you tell Kells if he wants things fixed, he needs to keep the damn ship steady?
Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Make sure you gear up.